was 13, I had a sister for 6 months. She arrived one February morning, pale and shell-shocked, from past lives I could not imagine. She was 3 years older than me, but in no time we became friends. We'd listen to her mixtapes, Dead Can Dance, Felt, This Mortal Coil. She introduced me to her favorite books, gave me clothes, and my first cigarette. Sometimes we would head down to Blackbird's Moor to watch the barges on Grand Union in the twilight. She said, water has no memory. For a few months, everything about our lives was perfect. It was only us. Until I could no longer remember her face, her voice, even her name.
We've got the perfect life. We've got